It's your voice that I hear. Your words are coming through the bishop of this house, saying, settle down and move forward. Settle down and move forward, child of the living Savior. 6 months of this year have already passed. Life has been so difficult for many. There has been bereavement, sickness, stress, pressure. But like the Israelites, we cannot give up. We cannot turn away because of lost jobs, home foreclosures, and unkind leaders. Friends and family, we should never dishonor God by waving the flag of defeat. We will be like David and continue to wait on the Lord. We shall never surrender our flags of love, peace,